Hello viewer, now I show you how to bind MAC address on MikroTik. First of all, check the PC IP address from Q. This one Q, this IP for this PC. We may also find out from here, this one. Then go to the IP DHCP server, and this one, then lease. Here are so many things. This one D for dynamic. This is the IP. This one the MAC address for this IP name and expire. This is to expire. The lease time, the dynamic IP. Here D means this IP obtained from DHCP, and it may change if we use after expired time. But if we change this IP as static, make static, then MikroTik will remember this IP against this MAC IP and give the same IP when you use this PC internet after long time.